Murder, every single one of them. Revival style with Likkle Roy on Capital Radio. Bongo Naya, his first ever number one in Jamaica, preceded by Hard Fighter, Keep On Trying, and Without My Love. All recorded for and produced by Lloyd Daly, better known as The Matador. Roy, how did you come to work with Lloyd Daly?
Yes, being a youth going to school, you know, you needed someone to really push you out into the scene, you know, and Lloyd was doing some good producing with some other artists, you know? So I think he was the right man.
How did you come to work with Buster? That was before Daly, wasn't it?
Yes, well, Buster now, he was living the next road to me, you know? So we had a close contact.
Who were you with before Daly and Buster?
Coxon. Coxon is a man. He had plenty of artists penetrating, you know? And I didn't really see any space for me there.
It's a bit like going to college, going to Studio 1, all the artists seem to say. How old were you when you actually started singing?
At the age of 13.
Hence the name Likkle Roy. So what did you do when you left Daly?
Well, I started a company with two of my brethren, Munchie and Scorcher. We've been working and it's been progressive from those times, and I rather work this way.
And the name of that label was?
Tafari.
Revival selection without objection.
Oh, it was happening, but it's happening no more. Yeah. It was happening, tribal war. Yeah. We don't want no more of that.
Stop pouring down and there ain't got no water. meant for me at night. Why they've got to be so much evil doers in my sight. But no matter how they fuss and go, freedom is a must I know. Because I read these things in prophecy.
Revival selection, without objection. Capital Radio give a musical injection.
The wicked ain't got no thinking. I know they just can't make it. When bombs start busting out.
My soul.
That's the name of it. Don't Touch My Dread, revival selection from Likkle Roy, who's in the studio with me tonight. Before that, you heard Christopher Columbus, Ticket to Zion, Prophecy, and Tribal War. And don't fret if you didn't get those first time around, because I'm delighted to tell you that they're all coming out on a best of album, which is called Christopher Columbus, very appropriate title. Now, Roy, although you haven't been busy churning out singles from Jamaica, you have in fact still been working in the studios.
Yes,
what have you been doing?
Doing a lot of studio work, you know, putting some albums together, like best of album and a new album that you'll hear some cuts from it now, you know.
And the first cut we're going to hear is
Columbus Ship, you know.
Musically sound playing, strictly done played about to appreciate and never try to have the race.
This a youth, ya a marshal.
New York, wasn't there, Roy? I read somewhere a bootleg album of yours.
Yes.
Why did you write that song, Roy?
Well, you know, Columbus Syndicate, I knew it was, you know, his ships and those things that really brought us to the West, you know. So not all of us could swim. I still can't swim, you know, and being a descendant of those people, I think it's appropriate, and I couldn't swim and we were on the plantation.
There was another track on the album called Sambo.
Yeah.
That's an odd title.
Yeah, that is my personal life story, you know. Place myself as Sambo, because all these things happened to me as a youth, you know. I used to burn urban commune. My eyes them red sometimes coming from school, you know.
Cherry red.
Yes.
Capital Radio. Play your look at this exclusive dumb plate.
This a youth, ya a marshal.
Dumb plate style.